Hey guys, how you doing? My name is Robby, and today I want to show you guys a really cool new trick that I just learned. You ready? And one, and two, and... Oh. Dang, so close! Okay, ready? We're gonna try this one more time. And one, two... Good buddy? No! Oh my god. I think I owe Tori a new skeleton. Here, just do you need a hand? Anyway guys, let's try out some cool crafts. Woo! Okay guys, time to freaking add to this mess.
I need a cup.
Perfect. And then I need a hard surface to drop this on. Perfect. Okay, so first we have to try it without water. Get our cup, get our ping pong ball. Then we drop it. Wow. Okay, now it's time to try it with water.
Pour ourselves some water.
We got our water, we got our ping pong ball. Okay, you guys ready to make a mess? One, two, and... What? It freaking works! Guys, this freaking works!
Whoa!
Well, guys, I guess I'm gonna have to say that this one freaking works! I am thoroughly impressed. Good for you, 5-Minute Crafts. I'm proud of you. Video on April 13th. We all know eggs are kind of a commodity right now, so I don't want to waste perfectly good eggs, so he's expired on the 6th, so they're about a week expired. I'm not using perfectly good eggs right now. Those are impossible to find. Anyway, oh, what a waste. No one ate these. We got our eggs. Then we get our weights.
Oh my god. Okay, and here we go.
Oh no.
And the other one.
These are really heavy.
I need to take some of these off. Get off of there. There we go.
Wait, how much weight did it say it could hold again?
Oh, crap.
22.5 kilograms. What is that in pounds? How many pounds?
That's 50 an egg can hold 50 pounds?
What? What? Okay, so just to give you... Oh my god. That's 10, 20, 30, 40, and... That's about 50 pounds right there. So this is what we're gonna have this little thing try and support. Good luck, buddy. So just to be safe, I'm gonna go ahead and put a little protective layer right here. Then we go ahead and put our duct tape. Then we put another duct tape like that. And then we put our egg, put it straight up just like that. And we put another roll on top of it. Okay, now for the fun part. Okay guys, first weight, 10 pounds. There we go. And another 10 pounds. Boopity boop. Going up to 27 and a half pounds. Oh man.
Rip egg.
Ugh.
It's all in. Oh no. Dude, I ruined this duct tape. I hope this duct tape still works when I'm done.
No, it's all inside. Okay, I'm gonna try this again. Another egg. We get our guy.
So 10 pounds. I just have to be really gentle.
And another 10 pounds. Good, 27 and a half pounds.
Real gentle, real gentle.
Good.
Now we're up to
30 pounds.
Good.
Oh man, broke again.
Ugh, this is disgusting. Gross.
I wonder where the issue I'm having is. Like, where's the, I think it might be this one. I think this is the problem that I'm having. So, one last time, I feel like I can get it. We have two. I'm just gonna do two instead of three this time. And I'm just gonna go for it. All 30 pounds at once. You ready? One, two, and. No! Okay, so overall, would I say this works? Kind of. Does it hold 50 pounds? Maybe if the eggs were fresher? I don't really know. 50 pounds, kind of a stretch. 30 pounds, wow, it held up for a second. So I guess I'm gonna have to say that this one kind of works.
Okay, time for me to clean all this up.
portable craft corner stove. Yeah, let's take that out of here.
This lines up with this.
Then we lock it, and we have fire! Yes! Okay, here's our pot. Then we add our sugar. Oh no. There we go. Yes. That should do it. We also add some water. I don't know how I'm supposed to mix this. I'll just use my plastic spoon with a clump of sugar on it. Ah, yes. I should probably turn a fan on, that way I don't die of butane poisoning. Clear the air a little bit. Ooh, that is boiling really fast. Still need to get this clump of sugar off. There we go. Yes, let this boil for a little bit. Then we get our food dye. Let's go with some blue. Yes. Oh, this is gonna be some very blue crystal. Oh my gosh, look how blue that's getting. Oh, this is beautiful. Oh, this is great. Yeah, this looks pretty good. I'm happy with that. Now let's see how hot it is. We are at, still going up, 106, 107, 108 degrees Celsius. We need it at 160, and we're at 112, 13. This might take a while, guys. 110. Okay, so it still has a little bit. I'm just gonna cover it for a second. Okay, we are well past 160 degrees now. Turn that off, put this off to the side. Now we're gonna go ahead and pour this into the ice. You ready? One, two, and... Oh no, get in there. Yes, I think I did this right. Okay guys, now I'm just gonna go ahead and let this cool down for a little bit, and then we'll try and take it out. I'll show you guys the results. Okay guys, ice is melted. Let's pour out the water. Yes. Oh no, I think that's some of the, oh, we already got a crystal. Oh, that's neat. Just gotta keep taking some of the ice out, put the crystal off to the side. This one is properly stuck inside this bowl. I feel like there's a specific method to do this one, because a lot of the sugar just kind of dissolved into the melted ice, and now I'm kind of left with this. But it did make some crystals. Let's see how they taste. Yep, like pure sugar, just as I thought. Well, guys, I guess I'm gonna have to say this one freaking works. Mmm, craft candy. Ow, so sharp. Ow! Very, very sharp craft candy. Ow! So first things first, we gotta make the surface where we're gonna put our frickin' moon sand. I think it's this side up. There we go. And I'm not exactly sure why they used tinfoil, but they did, so that's what we're using. And here's our sand. You would not frickin' expect how expensive sand is at Walmart. This little bag was like $7 for frickin' sand. Anyway, stone granules. Is this even the right kind? Well, we're gonna find out. I think I might've put a little too much.
I'm getting it everywhere.
Okay, looks pretty good. And we're gonna break out our spray. It didn't say what kind of spray, but I'm just gonna go ahead and use Pam. Oh no. I think I may have overdone it. And I just gotta mix it together.
Oh no.
I feel like this isn't correct, but we're gonna find out real soon. This smells pretty good. Honestly, this kind of looks like cookie dough. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, that should be plenty. Mix that up really good. Okay, yeah, that should do it. Now let's see if it works. Okay, break out our cups. Put some water in there.
It looks pretty good to me.
Okay, guys, now we're gonna see how our regular sand acts when we put it in water. You ready? One, two, and... I feel like I poured it really fast, so I'm gonna do it a little slower for you guys. Yep, pretty lame. Just how I thought it would turn out.
Okay, now it's time for the sand. You ready?
Whoa!
That's kind of cool, actually.
I think I need to pour it out of a cup. Oh, a syringe! That would be fun.
We're just gonna go ahead and put all the sand in our syringe.
Yes! Okay, now this is gonna come out really consistently now. Ready? One, two, and... Okay, this didn't work at all. Okay, that's not coming out. I think I just compacted it.
I don't know how else I'm gonna do this.
Oh.
Maybe like, okay, ready? One, two, and...
Is it working? I mean, it goes in more clumped together. Well, guys, I guess I'm gonna have to say that this one, it kind of works. I'm gonna go ahead and give this a solid 3 out of 10. Woo! First things first, we gotta cut this water bottle, and you guys know what that means. That's right! Perfect. perfect. This thing always makes the cleanest cuts. Then we go ahead and make a hole in the bottom with a hot glue gun.
Just like that.
Come on, just melt the hole. I believe in you.
I don't think that my glue gun is hot enough.
I'm gonna have to break out my industrial glue gun. Here we go. Perfect. Just gotta plug this in and wait for it to heat up, I guess. I thought I went in on this prepared. I already preheated my freaking glue gun and it didn't.
Anyway.
Okay, so hopefully this is heated up enough. Let's try this. You ready? One, two, and
just melt through that, please.
Whoa, this does not want to melt through the bottom. That's crazy. Oh, I got it! Yes!
Oh! I hit my camera. Are you okay?
You're fine. Oh! Almost hit myself in the face.
Will straw fit in there?
It's dang close.
Yes, keep pulling.
I just don't want to burn myself.
Straw?
Come on, just fit in there.
Okay, I think it's just gonna have to be a little squish.
Plastic's still hot, who would have known?
Yes!
Get in there! Yes!
Here we go.
This is going swimmingly.
Perfect!
This turned out amazing. I'm so happy how this turned out.
Wait, I was supposed to cut it to there.
Break out our scissors.
Here we go. Just cut it right there.
Boom.
Boobity boo.
Yeah. Perfect. Now we break out our other glue gun and just kind of glue it to place.
The industrial one would just get way too hot and melt the straw.
And this would never work because even now it's melting the straw. No.
Oh, I am so good at this.
I'm the freaking king of crafts, dude.
Okay.
I just gotta wait for this to cool down for a little bit. Okay, so after further inspection of watching the video, it looks like there's actually a cap on that weird cylinder thing. So that's why it didn't work. So I think what I'm gonna do is just take a monster can, cut this part off so that it's watertight, put it in there, and then it'll make a seal so it'll all go down.
Okay.
Here we go. Okay, this thing is all cooled off. Let's test it out. Here's our water. And theoretically, it should stop right where the straw ends right there. You ready? One, two, and... Now just a little bit is pouring out. Looks good. It feels like physics is not broken. It's working correctly. Then we go ahead and add our little tube. You ready for this? And all the water should just pour right out. One, two, and... I think I might need to pour more water. Okay, I think I did it. I think I did this wrong. Okay, flip it over maybe. What am I doing wrong?
I don't know what I could possibly be doing wrong here.
I don't know why it's not working.
Huh.
It should just maybe more water. I don't know. So it goes out like that, and then it stops because it's like, oh, we have to stop there. And then we put the thing in, and no water comes out.
Oh, a little bit's coming out.
I think I have to try this with I'm going to try this with another paper tube really quick. So I'm just going to have to make, oh, no.
No,
I spilled it.
No, not over my notebook.
Oh, no. This is bad. Okay. Turns out water, not a good thing to just kind of have laying around. Okay. Now that that's all cleaned off, I can try and make myself a tube. I can do this. I believe in myself. Just like that. Yes, looks pretty good. I'm going to use some Gorilla Tape all weather. That way it stays together. If this doesn't make it watertight, I don't know what will make it watertight. Looks good. Yeah. That should do it.
Where did I put it?
Here it is. So we just put some water in there. Like so. And then we get our tube. Here we go. One, two, and...
Some water came out. I wonder why it's not working.
Come on. I can taste the Gorilla Tape. Okay. Well, attempt number two. Here's our thing. Here's our water. Perfect. And then here's our seal thing. So we're just gonna put it inside of the bottle.
Oh no,
the monster can is the same size as the bottle. I didn't think about this. Okay, you ready? I don't think I did this right. Yeah, I didn't do this right. I don't think I did this right at all. Well, guys, I guess I'm gonna have to say that this one, inconclusive, doesn't work. Still doesn't work. Dang it! First things first, we need our water. Here we go. Yes, yes.
Perfect.
Okay, we got our egg. We got our lighter. Let's go ahead and there we go. Ooh, yes. I'm gonna put this off to the side for a second. That looks pretty good. Oh, wow. I'm getting a lot of soot on there. I wonder if I can boil an egg with fire like this. I feel like I probably could. Oh, no, it's not doing it. There it is. I think I can hear the egg boiling inside.
Wow.
I've seen people like paint with these before with like just soot marks like this. Holy crud. I found, oh, that
makes it very dark. There we go. If you guys ever do this, be very careful. Okay, that looks like a good amount. I've got little smudgies on it. Okay, you guys ready for the silver effect?
Here we go.
And a one, and a two, and... Whoa! How's that look? That looks kind of cool. It kind of looks like silver. Oh, dude, that looks so cool in person, actually. I don't know if you guys can see that. There's just like little tiny spots where it looks like it could be silver. Oh, there's one.
Oh, no, that's just where it got wiped off. I'm just getting this everywhere.
It looks like it on some of the parts. The more I move it around, the less it does.
Well, guys, I guess I can say that this one freaking works!
Alright, you guys, here are our receipts. Here's our hair straightener. I don't think this one will ever do it. There's no way this could ever happen. You guys ready? And a one, and two, and... Whoa! Dude, that's so cool, actually. And it gets darker, like, right after. Oh my gosh, this is so neat. Does it do both sides? Oh, only one side. Dang, that is really cool. Does it get darker if I do it longer? It does the opposite! Oh no, it gets light for a second, and then it gets really dark. Dude, that is so cool. Wow! It's like heat sensitive ink. Okay, we'll try it with this one. You ready? And a one, and a two, and... Woo! Dude, that is so cool. Wow. Well, guys, I guess I'm gonna have to say that this one freaking works. So they didn't say what kind of paper clips they use specifically, so I got two different kinds here. We got our basic regular metal paper clips, and then we got these ones with the little plastic around it. These are pretty nice. First things first, I just have to mess up this paper clip real quick. Oh yes, looks pretty good. Now for our other one. Yes, yes, very good, very good. Then we go ahead and get our boiling water. Oh, that is steamy. Perfect. Now, theoretically, these should just go back to normal when I place them in there. You ready? One, two, and... Wow. That's pretty anticlimactic. Literally nothing happened. You guys see that? Wow. I feel really let down by this. Well, guys, I guess I'm gonna have to say that this one doesn't work. Okay, guys, now it's time for today's comment question of the day. The last comment question of the day was, what's the worst thing that you can use for toilet paper? And you guys gave me a lot of freaking great answers that I'm going to think about right now. Let's do it. Ah! Egg or cheese?
Ew.
Your dog. Benji, come here, buddy.
Oh, wait, he's actually coming. No, Benji, stay. I was just joking.
Steel wool. Someone's face. Nothing. Your iPhone 11. A cactus.
Ow, 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 ow.
My brother.
That reminds me, but I gotta call my brother.
Hot glue. Duct tape. You guys know what's even worse than using your hand for toilet paper?
That's right, using a stranger's hand.
Coarse grit sandpaper. The back of a hammer. Oh, imagine using this as freaking toilet paper. Ow, Toby.
Oh, please don't.
A blowtorch. Today's comment question of the day is, what is the best way to annoy your roommates? Leave your best answers down in the comments down below, and I'll read them in the next video. Okay, guys, that was everyone's favorite part of the video, where we record the thumbnail. Okay, so I'm not exactly sure what the heck this is supposed to be, or how they made it, or photoshopped it, or whatever that is, but I think I can replicate it with some gelatin and a giant Easter egg. There we go.
Put it like that.
Or I could do it like this. Now it stays up by itself. Perfect. I'm gonna mix it in this one first though. Or maybe, you know, I don't know. Let's put this off to the side for now. We boil some hot water. Turn that on. And now we wait. And boobity boop. Now that that's done boiling. Ow. Ooh, that's hot. Currently we mix 1/2 cup of cold water for every 1/2 cup of hot water.
Yes, yes.
Oh,
got it in there.
Then we gotta break out the Mixitron 5000. Looks good. And we add our hot water. I think I may have made it a little too frothy. I hope the bubbles pop. I kind of want to do one in this one and one in this one, so I'm gonna go ahead and pour half of it in this one. That got rid of the bubbles, so maybe if I keep just putting it back and forth. Is this working? Yeah, that ought to do it. It's about half and half. Okay, now it's time to put these bad boys in the fridge for 3 hours and see how they turn out. I will see you guys then.
Okay, and this is how they turned out. I got a few hairs in there. I don't know if you guys can really see. Hopefully you guys can't, because that's a little gross. It's a good thing I'm not eating this. Now I have to try and carefully get it out. Can I just... Did it work? Nope, it's still here. Oh, it moved a little bit. I think it's working. Yes, so close. Oh, that is dang. I'm pretty happy with this so far. Not bad, that one turned out pretty good. Now for this one. Oh, this is perfect. Okay, now let's freaking recreate this thumbnail. So it looks like they just kind of held it like that. Yeah, that ought to do it. Woo! Okay, guys, thanks so much for watching the video. If you liked it, make sure you give a thumbs up. Looks over this fight right down there. Man, it's gonna take me forever to clean this place up. If you guys like this video and you guys want to watch me try even more life hacks and crafts, I have a whole playlist that can be doing that right here. If you guys are new, make sure to hit that subscribe button. If you guys want any of my shirts, stickers, or any of my other merch, you can click right here. Oh yeah, I love you so much. I'll see you guys again real soon. Peace, love, and Wi-Fi. Are we ending? Okay, bye. Ah!